Zinedine Zidane's Real Madrid side were on the verge of winning La Liga, unless somehow they managed to lose their first game since their 3-2 defeat at the hands of Barcelona. And it could be the Catalan side who end up snatching the title, despite all the odds being against them. All of this has got us thinking at HITC, who would actually get into a Real Madrid and Barcelona combined 11? Marc-Andre ter Stegen, probably the weakest position in both teams, but the German gets a nod simply for keeping 13 clean sheets and making 100 saves a season, 32 more than Keylor Navas. Dani Carvajal, sure Sergio Roberto has been good this season, but wouldn't you feel much safer having someone like Carvajal as your right back? He's only won 2 tackles and made 1 interception fewer than Roberto has, despite playing just 21 games. Sergio Ramos. Ramos is a natural leader, even if he can't help himself but get booked at every opportunity. He's already proved that he can have a great partnership with our other centre-back, so this choice was really easy. And he's popped up with 7 goals in the league of the season, as many as his Real Madrid teammate, Gareth Bale. Gerard Piqué. Who else? There's not too much you can say against having Piqué and Ramos as a partnership, seeing as how well it works for Spain. They both made more than 1,400 passes, won over 30 tackles each, and made over 100 interceptions between them. Marcelo. Things are starting to get a bit tough now, but the Brazilian gets a nod here. He's had more assists than Jordi Alba has this season, with 10, and has made over 40 more take-ons than the Barcelona man. And let's not forget Marcelo's really weird way of joining a wall for a free kick, i.e. hiding behind the wall. While they jump, Marcelo stays there and the ball hits him in the face. Genius. Sergio Busquets. We need someone to kick the crap out of the opposition, and we need someone who can pass, so Busquets is that man. He's won over 50 interceptions and attempted more than 150 tackles. And let's not forget the fact that Busquets has been there and done it all, winning 6 league titles, 3 Champions League titles, a World Cup, and the European Championships. Ivan Rakitic. Now, we know what you're thinking. Where the hell is Iniesta? Well, we're going to leave him on the bench and give Rakitic a go. He's scored 8 times this season and assisted in 5 goals. So, can't really argue against the Croatian here. Toni Kroos. How good is this German, though? In 28 games, he's created almost 100 chances for Real Madrid. And let's not forget completing over 1,800 passes, winning 59% of his tackles and scoring 3 times. But sure, the German will be looking forward to winning his first league title with Real Madrid, following his 3 league title victories with Bayern Munich, before leaving for the Bernabeu in 2014. Luis Suarez. Goals? Check. Assists? Check. Chance of him doing something absolutely mental on the pitch? Check. Suarez has scored 27 times this season, more than Bale and Neymar combined. The 2-for Uruguayan has also got 13 assists. How much do you think Liverpool miss him? His departure in 2014 for Barcelona pretty much ruined Brendan Rodgers' life. Cristiano Ronaldo. Yeah, he's got a really punchable face, but come on, he's just too good to leave out, isn't he? He's netted 24 times this season, created 28 chances, and started in that really cringy six-pad advert. You get it, you've got muscles. If Madrid do end up winning the league, it will only be Ronaldo's 2nd La Liga title and only his 5th league title in his career, having won 3 already with Manchester United. Lionel Messi. Who else? He scored 35 goals in La Liga this season, and that's absolutely ridiculous, even though he did do most of them with that horrible bleach blonde hair. Sure, he doesn't pay his taxes very often, but he definitely knows how to score goals, netting 504 in just 581 games. Now, we're not entirely sure if Messi and Ronaldo could play together, but it's going to be exciting watching them fight over who gets to take the penalties and free kicks. And that's our list. Who should we have included in this team? Let us know in the comments below, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.